Ooh, I heard some kind of noise. We just started. It's still raining. That's right, we need to find a temporary backpack. Damn, man. I think that blue glow stick was out before, but I think there might be someone around. I don't know. Sounds like I'm hearing fucking scampering. Gotta do something, man. We gotta make room. Son of a bitch. Can't go fighting zombies like this. Need a fucking rucksack. Like, pronto. I don't think we have many 9mm rounds. Man, I could've swore we ran into some backpacks. Man, I can't see shit. I'll call you back on. Yeah, I can't see shit. This is sucks. I need this rain to stop or it can become daylight. This is fucking terrible. I like to find the backpack. Pretty good. Take that if I could. Hey man, food, you never pass up food in the game. If you can help it. Got that zombie up the way, that's probably gonna trigger on me. We got a trigger. God darn it, dude. Damn, all that I gotta drop. We'll just eat the beef steak now. And try and get that going. Yeah, it's probably gonna do shit for us. But now I at least have a melee. And I had a melee before, but now it's usable. Like a minute ago we were finding backpacks left and right. Now they're completely scarce. Thank you. fucking issues. God damn. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. No backpacks whatsoever. We already checked this one. Fuck, guys. Can't see shit, ain't got no backpack. Fun time. Oh well, we ain't finding a backpack, we might as well get the fucking out of here. I don't know where the fuck to go. Damn dude, I remembered as soon as I dropped that book bag that it was in shit condition. I would check them, but I ain't got no room. Pretty sure these are the same buildings I already checked through. I don't know about these. These buildings are still pretty clean. There's like not even fucking crumb. I see you there. Zombie. Alright, I don't know. I guess we're heading out of here in a direction. What was that? Oh, fucking car battery. I was like, ooh, something good. Nope. Hold. Yeah, I checked it. Shut up! Oh, piss off. We're all pissed with energy. Can't let it go to waste. Why are there so many up here? Thought that was a dude for a second. Piss off, you fucking zombies. Meow. Alright, let's fuck off from that town. See where in the hell we are. At a hunting stand? What are you? Oh, you're just random. Cross dealer dad. Something over that way. Quite interesting. Not hearing many gunshots for Livonia, though. Definitely usually hear more. I think we're going inland. We're going way inland. And I believe I want to be heading towards the coast. Got nothing to that. Oh no, I'm locked in. And I'm pretty sure the same town I was just in. Yeah, because this is where my fucked up bag should be. And that's gone. My bag's gone. Oh well. I knew it was going to be gone. Sure which way I'm going. We're going north, south. I want to say I feel like I'm north. Away from the river. Oh. Who knows. Trying to circumvent that town as much as I can. Could be bad because it's leading me through all this bullshit that I can't see. At least in the field, we could see our horizon. And I'm not seeing the silhouette of the prison. Anywhere. Da-da-da. Train tracks. There's the river. Assuming that should be the prison area. There's a bunker. Patrol pants. Okay. Damn, I don't have the gas mask. I think I just got the pants and shoes. Alright, yeah, that is a prison there. I think a military town is across from that prison. Yeah, I think that's the town we want to be in. Hopefully we'll be able to get a backpack. Get some gear. All some NPC shit. Find the fucking military zone. Go in. Explore. Fire. Bunker pretty close to the house or barn. Man, I hope we could do this. Suck if we can't. I don't know if we're in the right area. We should be close to it. Check this area, medical. Not any NPC shit. I think that's the medical over yonder. So we'll start looking here. Excuse me, I got a sneeze. Excuse me, sorry. No, that ain't medical. Got some pigs. That'd be fine. Concentrating, trying to be slick. A lot of fucking animals here, dude. And two pigs, chicken, I'm hearing sheep. I thought there was supposed to be a medical building in this town. Unless we like completely circumvented it. But I still need a book bag. Why is a book bag so hard to find all of a sudden? Getting why it's so hard to find. Like, even zombies with book bags are non-existent at this point. I'm finally hearing some zombies. Getting kind of frustrating here, guys. Well, found medical. Fuck, I ruined it. We finally get a fucking backpack, and I ruined it. Trying to get it from the zombie. Let's not the rest of our shit get ruined. Oh man. Wow. Someone had some shit in there. Make a dash for it. Alright, it worked. Blood bag if we wanted. Let them calm down a little bit before we start moving. Alright. Now that they're calmer. Gotta go find a backpack. Only way we're gonna really be able to do this. Ah, fuck it. Let's see if we can pull anyone from the gas zone. Tired of waiting and playing safe. Just go for it. There we are, boys. I don't think we could do it, but we're gonna fucking do it. We're gonna try. Why not, right? We've been playing Livonia for a hot minute now. We need to get some good shit. And we only found that AK, what, twice? That was it. We encounter people with fucking landmines. Supposedly a dude who's been killed by an M4. Like, come on, man. Where's my good shit? I hate to sound greedy and spoiled, but fuck. I put in work. Oh well, we'll get it. Why we're heading there now. Hopefully, it'd be nice if we could try and pull some from the base. Pull from the area. But it, man, that looks really widespread. Shoosh. Man, I don't even know if we can get close enough. So fucking spread out. Not like Channers where like you kind of maybe nitpick on the outskirts. Nah, dude, this is fucking full. Wow. Well. Shit, are we in it? I mean, there's supposed to be different types of zombies in there, so... how far can I go in? I feel like I'm in it now. Ooh. Damn. Sons of bitches. I want to fuck with the military stuff. I want to get into the gas zone. Well, I mean, I might as well go in there now. I'm already fucking poisoned, right? I ain't got the blood. Okay, I'm already sick. I mean, screw it, right, guys? Here. Oh, well. I mean, it's definitely fucking worth it. Holy shit, all that stuff we were seeing. Definitely worth going. All right, well, we're just gonna take a quick hiatus. We died. We ran into the gas zone. But yeah, we're back. Fucking, I don't know what I want to eat for dinner. Let me get a drink. Oh, my arm's not long enough. Hide for a minute. Let it get fucking settled. Yeah, don't know if I want to do pizza, Chinese, a diner. I'm not sure. But after running into that gas, I know where I want to go. Okay. I know where I'm at. I'm at that one spot where the wolf chased me down. I think. Yes. There's usually jack shit up here. Ha! Making a liar out of me. Phew, sorry man, you keep catching me on my like cigarette breaks or something. Oh, you called me like a few minutes after I went. Let's get some shit together. Fucking getting geared. My silly ass. I mean, I knew I was gonna die, but I was hoping by some miracle I would, you know, go in there. Kill a couple guys with NPC shoots, get what I needed. You know, by a miracle. And it didn't work. Raincoat. I don't need a bright ass pink raincoat. Go with my pea coat. Okay, now I got a bladed weapon. That's good. After I get done eating, if I'm gonna jump back on, or if I'm gonna go do some editing and clipping for my TikToks and YouTube and doing all that uploading shit. Really still don't know how to do the editing, but I'm tinkering with it, so I'm slowly learning. But Again, guys, like I said, appreciate you guys' support. Every follow, comment, and all that, and chat. All that really does help me grow the channel, grow everything. This way I can make better streams for you guys and all that jazz. So, please, give a follow, give a sub. This way I can make everything a little bit more entertaining, because, you know, the more followers, the more chats and stuff I get, the more, things I get unlocked to be able to make entertaining. But now that stupid little promo bullshit, please, over with, back to the game. I'm finding pipe wrenches like crazy, man. Alright, fuck. Trying to remember which direction we need to go from here. I don't remember. Town up this way. Don't really want to use that machete to try and open that can of food, man. That would be bad. Pew, brother, we can never catch each other at the same time, man. This is terrible. I feel terrible. I'm about to start sending you direct messages when I'm on. I gotta get a little bit better with the scheduling and shit and all that. I'm sure once I get I'm able to spend some more money on this, on the whole streaming deal, I'll get a better setup, and this way I can set up the screens a little bit better, do the be right back screen and all that jazz, and an intro screen, you know, make it look a little bit more professional. But till then, we gotta do what we gotta do, brother. That's about it. That's all I can say. Guess we're at a police event. Once they keep their backs to me like that. I'm assuming there's probably gunfire that way. That's why they're all pointing that direction. Or most were. I also need a book bag. Oh, your shit's already tore up. I'll still take it. We'll just try and get another one. I think that one's over there. I think that's the one with the good one. Yeah, I saw one with armor over here. I guess not. Damn. I mean, we got a little bit of armor. Did hear a gunshot go all that way. Alright, go check it out. Doubt that we'll survive it, but fuck it, right? Well, what do we gotta lose? Fishing pole? Machete? Speaking of that machete, let's put that. Yeah. So if we do need it, we can use it. Don't need a helmet. Well, at least that kind of helmet. More zombies facing that direction. That's the most weirdest fucking way to set up a shed. I want a door facing away from my house. Fucking fool ass sprint out. Where we're heading. Red axe. I think this has some shit here. I don't know, we'll find out, I guess. Should get that chicken. Got a fast mover zombie. Honestly, sounds like we got a lot of zombies by us. Not really good for me. These are usually good sheds. Not when they're cleaned out though. Fuck. Bruh. Ah. Take that. And that. And that. And that. And that. Fuck. Take that. Oh shit. Bro, I can't believe that zombie gave us a water bottle though. That is fucking awesome. It's not pristine, but hey. It's a fucking water bottle. Got the repair kit for our backpack too. No, we don't need it. Nice. Alright. Okay. I'm liking this. shorts or pants? Jeans, nice. Definitely take that CR. A rooster around here somewhere. Over this way. Damn right, I'm grabbing that gas mask. Our whole goal to get into that fucking okay, we got chicken, we should cook them. And that CR-527 takes the 5.56. Got a little hunting cabin up here. Tripod. High hopes. High hopes that I'll actually find a fucking belt. Oh no. I haven't done that in a minute. I can lock myself in my own room or in the door. Oh, thank God. That is awesome. Alright, now we just need should do this. Get the duck or get the rooster, take his bones, make a knife. Use that to open one of my cans of food. That'll probably give me more than what the machete would. And that should be good for now. And then do dick. Complete the circle. Open the can. There we go. Oh, ate that shit quick. Ate that shit like it was going out of style. Haha. car. And that'll be so nice if we get some shit to get into that gas zone again real quick. Wonder if we'll buy a water fountain, because if so, we'll probably grab some water. We should have a water bottle. I'm hearing what sounds to be a lot of scampering around. I don't know if that's just me, if it's zombies. I just felt like, gonna be a water fountain by that. In my defense, most places there is a water fountain now. By most of the churches. Stuff that we want. Water fountain and all that jazz. Boom. Map. Well, that's definitely not shit we want. Oh my god, we're saved. There's a broom in the map. Water fountain should be here. Yes, water map. I'm nearly 100% sure the water fountain should be right out here. There it is. I was close, I just wasn't there. I had a pair of pliers. You know how hard it is easier to find pliers. Alright, so we gotta focus on NPC gear. Use that disinfectant. All right, so I think I've been through most of these places. So might be time to go find a place and cook something up. Let's go make some food. Here's some scampering outside. Get this shit cooking while we still do this. Not too worried about getting dry, it's fucking pouring down rain. We'll get dry and then we'll go outside and get fucking soaked again. And 60 by 39. Alright, that's a relatively common round. Blood bag, we might as well fill up. But when we get the IV, we'll be good. Fishing hook with the fishing pole. Leave the backpack on. Get all that other shit dry. Rain stopping, of course. What mag is this? G5K. Come on, shit dry. Repair some of our shit. Do we have a repair kit? I don't think so. There we go, we got some food going. Fuck yeah. if we click. Got another long stick, throw some more on fire. This one up too. Should probably make get some more rags, especially if we're gonna need them for bandages. All right, cool. We got some shit sorted. It sounds like chicken's almost done. It's done. Nice, 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 nice. Where do we go? You know where to go, Mr. Zombie. No, it's not nap time. Not that way, I believe. We'll just head this way. Man, we only got 2 rounds. I mean, we're lucky we even found that clip, though, so. Alright. We definitely need to figure out a direction. I'm gonna say we gotta go this way. Could be wrong, and I have been wrong in the past. I will be wrong in the future. But I feel this way. Oh, thank God. It's gonna be a good decision. Let's grab it at this juncture. Potato. It's been a while since we had a potato. Alright, well, here's a road juncture. No signage. I bet you I probably could have walked up to that guy and shot him in the face. Okay. Where in the heck are we? We're by whatever this is. See the hills, and see the fucking prison might be good. Alright, so that's that area. I think we should go this way. Damn, starving already, huh? I think we'll have to get my other one ready too. Guess so maybe we should have shot that cow. Oh boy, we're so far off from anything, guys. I'm just looking here and like, nothing. Did we pick the wrong direction? I don't think so. Could have. It's possible, but I don't know. Just don't know. Thinking that's a prison over there. What's this? Nice. Hunter pants are always good. I should have kept them rags. Alright, so there's that. Nice little hunting cabin, honestly. We call her Nauticola. I love the workaround from the copyright. I was gonna say, I'm almost tempted to take a swim. Just for that. Didn't have to take a swim, honestly. Thank you. Because like I said, they didn't even have to take a swim. I released a tire in that one. Candy bars? Fuck yeah. We're getting decently stacked on food. Just really, we really want to get into that gas zone. Like, we found fucking silencers for our rifles right away, a fucking nice submachine gun right away, like, it was fucking awesome. It was like being at a, I don't know, your favorite candy store or something, huh? Like, I don't know how else to describe it. Let's go on here. No. Oh boy. Alright, so I have a bust. We already know about this camp. Take the hunter jacket. That just took us right back here. Let's lay down for a minute. Let me chew some chow. Thank you. Sorry, getting food. All right, boys, where were we? Pew, what's up, man? Get geared because I ran into the gas zone. And, basically trying to find a fight. But yeah, it's been a hell of a day. I got impatient. I wanted to go into the gas zone and see what I could find. And I found some good shit. So, right now we're trying to recover from a new spawn. We're actually getting pretty geared from that new spawn. But yeah, we're kind of slightly lost right now. Sorry, but had to stop and get some dinner ordered. I'm gonna go with a honey mustard chicken wrap. That sounds fucking good. I never had this place before, so we'll see how they are. They suck. They suck. If not, we'll order from them again. But yeah, we're just trying to get orientated, find some better weapons because right now we only got a rifle with 2 rounds. Running bow on our chicken. But yeah, I want to find some trouble, man. I want to get some kills under the belt, make me boost that self-esteem since we've been getting killed all freaking week. And again, doing silly things like running into the fucking gas zone without any protection. I should have stashed my guns and shit. Oh well, whoever goes in there finds it, it's gonna be one happy camper. I don't know if I lost you again, Pew. Did I? Maybe we did, I don't know. We'll see. Right now, let's just fucking get back to some place so we can orientate ourselves. That is just woods, where everything looks vaguely familiar. And this gun's not even that good either. Yeah, bud, sorry, I'm not gonna be sitting here trying to play and type at the same time. I'll respond through voice and in chat, but I can't sit here and do both. Not with this game, dude. It's just too many people pop up too randomly, and just lay your controller go down for a second and things go bad. Really all it takes. But definitely enjoy you chatting with me, dog. Definitely keep hitting me up in the chat. Enjoy that shit. As long as I remember to check it and look at it. Which I've been doing better, buddy, since I missed you earlier. I've been doing good getting back to you. I hope you're still with us. Even though we got this long, boring-ass journey ahead of us. Train up that way. Just running, getting geared again. I'm gonna be so good at getting fucking geared in this. Like, I've done it so many times already. Ridiculous. I'm pretty sure we're going the wrong fucking way. But I could be wrong. I don't know. I'm hoping not. I hope we're heading in the right direction. Where all the other players are. We get our shit. Get rolling. I don't know, kind of feeling not too confident with it. It's because, like, we're getting fucking geared by these boats. Didn't find nothing but fishing rig. Okay, I think I've been around this area before. I remember that hunting cabin. I guess I lost it too, huh? Sorry, buddy. It is what it is. Let's keep trucking along. Keep that in our shit. Fucking goddamn buckshots. Everywhere, buckshots. Man, I really hope we're not headed in the wrong direction. We're gonna have to start fishing soon. Foodstuffs are getting low. God, I need a compass. I seen something. Hey, we got some stuff over here. See, I don't know. Is that fucking explosions that I'm hearing? I can't tell. I mean, if it is, that would be cool. Maybe I could get in on some exploding some things. Well, I don't know what this is, but I'm already wet. It's the only building near me. I'm swimming to it. I want some shit. Boom, boy. It just looks like a train yard. I think I know this train yard. I do know this train yard. I believe this is the train yard by Toplin. Means... We should be getting close to Toplin, where we could get better guns and ammo, hopefully. Yes, yes it is, nice. I mean, granted, we probably should have been going in the other direction the entire time, but now we know where we are. If we find a shovel, we'll be really fucking set. This is shit I dropped earlier that I didn't want. I'll just grab it up again, man. Need that shit. Except for maybe that one, mag. Alright, cool. We we got another gun. Drop a use on your mag, that's almost. Alright, so at least we got a few more rounds. Not completely defenseless. That crowbar is mint. So we're grabbing it. Cool, cool. Like I said, it'd be awesome if we got a shovel. We don't necessarily need it. Huh. I guess I dropped my, my club. Makes me a little sketched that so much of this building's built up, but that'd be so nice to get a fucking shovel. We could dig our fucking two stashes up, see what kind of ammo, what kind of shit we got. Instead of wandering through here looking for shit. Hoping there's something. I see you there in your orange jumpsuit. But it's a battery. Ooh, food's getting really low. Looks like we don't need no stinking can opener. Well, they do come handy at times. So if I use the rest of that machete, well, we got the crowbar, so we'll still be able to kind of somewhat cut things. And we got the chicken bones. Cargo pants, box of nails, tire. Looks like this place has been kind of recently ran through. There's our old place. Still looks standing. Still upset about the cocksucker stealing it. Like, for real, bro. You couldn't even fucking build your own. You had to go steal someone else's. Station up the hill. Boy. Well, let's see if anyone visited here. It looks like they might have. It appears they took all the shoddy rounds. Okay, we're getting some better shit. I heard zombies boys get raised. Say it sounds like there's someone downstairs. I got about the few of the CR mags in these. There's one. Sorry guys, focusing a lot on what is going on here. I don't want to get caught with my pants down here, you know. I want to be good at all. I'd rather be the one that's doing the catching. No, I gotta kill you. There's the Glock. Alright. Food's probably about to be here, so I'm probably gonna be taking a break shortly, guys. Fucking rest, that's nice. But yeah, I'll probably be back one after we're done eating. We gotta get that sustenance in me. Oh shit! Crawl out from under a fucking wall and yeah, zombie right there. Sorry. Hi zombie. Alright guys, I think this is a good enough spot. Alright, so I'm gonna go get some chow in my belly, do some things, and we'll get back at it. Thank you guys for watching, thank you for joining. Don't forget to go check out my YouTube and TikTok and hit the subscribe and follow buttons there. Help us grow, and definitely don't forget to hit our sub button here. We'll be able to make more content, get better shit going for you guys. So, yeah, appreciate you, and till next time, have a good one and be safe.